Hey guys, today we're going to review the Money in the Bank ladder playset, and it comes with Seth Rollins and a Money in the Bank, as you can see over there in the corner. That's my second, that's the same Seth Rollins, and two Money in the Banks and two of the same Seth Rollins. Okay, let's get it opened. So this is the Money in the Bank playset out the box. Seth Rollins figure comes with it, Money in the Bank hanging up. This thing is you can like put it down and the money in the bank will go down with it. The hook here that hangs it. And you can like hang it onto this and it'll keep it. So Seth Rollins or any WWE figures can climb the ladder. Because we have a big, huge ladder, two mini ladders. And these ladders are different because you have to pull that up and shut it. And that's like a bit annoying to play with. But that's fine. The lights up here, they can like go, they can like move to side, up and down. I don't know if it, yeah, they can even go around in circles. Not really much to say. This was a really good playset. Oh yeah, and this is paper. It says Money in the Bank on it. And if you have any Money in the Bank requests, matches, I can do it. Because as you can see, I now have the Money in the Bank playset that I needed. So I'm just gonna say thanks for watching this video, guys. Leave a comment and subscribe for slightly Asda.